Biela Cerkva National Agrarian University is a modern education and research center preparing highly qualified specialists for agricultural production and offering educational services of excellent quality. The educational traditions of university were laid down in the 17th century, since formation of the first educational institution, which later became Biela Cerkva National Agrarian University. Today, the university is dynamically developing. There are 6 faculties: Department of Health and Physical Recreation, Center of Pre-University Preparation, and Institute of Postgraduate Education. There are 3 campuses and 10 buildings. Comfortable conditions of living are offered for students in 7 dormitories. The Biela Cerkva National Agrarian University is a multidisciplinary institution of higher education with 6 faculties comprising more than 5,000 Ukrainian and international students for 20 educational programs. The education for bachelor, master, and PhD degrees is offered for the applicants. The university has partnership relations with international institutions of higher education and provides opportunity for studying and internship in 20 countries throughout the world. Famous scientists, experienced teachers, academicians, doctors of sciences, professors, candidates of sciences, associate professors are working at the departments of university. The research work is carried out at 5 research institutions, 10 research laboratories, offering working conditions for implementation of innovation technologies and application of new scientific knowledge. At the Faculty of Agrobiotechnology, the students are educated for specialties of agronomy, landscape gardening, geodesy and land management, forestry, electric power, electrical engineering, and electromechanics. The study is focused on mastering modern methods in the profile field. The practical lessons are conducted in the experimental field, botanical garden, and on the forestry research farm. The students of animal products manufacturing and processing at the Faculty of Biotechnology have modern conditions for studying of up-to-date approaches on issues of feeding, maintenance, breeding and selection of animals, management of technological processes in the production and processing of livestock products. The students of food technology acquire professional knowledge and skills of processing livestock products, management and improvement of production at processing enterprises. The laboratory work is carried out in special equipment auditoriums where students can by hand create food products. The Faculty of Veterinary Medicine is one of the leaders of veterinary education in Ukraine, the educational concept of which is the education of veterinarians according to European standards. The veterinary clinics is equipped by modern diagnostic and medical devices and tools. The practical lessons are carried out with animals. The students take part in the treatment of sick animals. The faculty has a number of clinics of ruminants, pigs, small domestic and exotic animals, horses. The material and technical base of the faculty is significantly enforced by international grants and projects. At the Faculty of Ecology, the students master their skills in developing the latest controlled eco-biotechnological processes for utilization and processing of organic waste in agriculture to solve the problems related with pollution of environment. The education of specialists of water bioresources and aquaculture is aimed at formation of knowledge and experience in production and realization of fish products, in solving issues of ichthyology, aquaculture, management and rational use of natural and artificial bioresources. The Faculty of Economics offers education in finance, banking and insurance, accounting and taxation, economics, management, management of tourism industry, public management and administration, enterprise, trade and exchange activity. At the Faculty of Law and Linguistics, the students can study English, French, German and Chinese languages and receive diploma of a translator. The Law Department offers education with wide professional competencies in the field of agrarian law. Since 2001, the legal clinic Law and Practice was established at the Faculty for practical training of students by providing free legal assistance to local population. The university's training and production center serves as a basis for practical training of students and research of university scientists. The agricultural area is over 1,700 hectares. The enterprise has a breeding farm, sheep, horse and broiler farm, a cascade system of 5 fish ponds. The training and production center combines traditional forms of production with the latest achievements of agricultural science and world experience in crop production and animal husbandry. The Bila Tserkva National Agrarian University is a big family in which you will find support and conditions for both professional development and realization of creative potential. We invite you to acquire professions at our university. Education with us will ensure your successful career and prosperity in the future.